Nice work there from Coulthurst. He's got to open up here. Desperate block and a very good one. James McLean. And it was Lee Angol who was looking to pull the trigger there. McLean defended really well. This time he's beaten though by Samuelson. Great looking cross. And West Brom looking for a push.
The important thing, Kevin, is that his starting position is good. He's able to cover this. It's a nice little set, but that's a great block. Turns his body a little bit, takes a chance. That can just be shifted towards the side. That's an important pass. He does lunge in with tackles. We've seen a couple over the last year or so with James McLean. They've not been tidy. He's a committed player, but he's a little bit reckless.
Well, as Evan said, Tony Pulis liked to tackle in his playing days. He sees nothing wrong with that, but he's got a bit of previous. Can get out of control at times. Peterborough players certainly thought he was here. Baldwin. Samuelson fouled by Gardner.
Like that, sometimes that can really spur both sides on. And offside, that goes against you, leads to a goal, it's a free kick.
Good work by Samuelson. That's a nice ball player, this 18-year-old, very composed. Peterborough asking referee Mike Jones to have more than just a word with Jakob. Maybe Samuelson. Looking silky on the ball again.
Yes!
Oh, delightful. There's nothing at the end of it, but just shows the confidence of youth. Plays with no fear.
Brilliant. Seen enough in 61 minutes to suggest this boy is a top-class player.
So the change will happen in the next stoppage. Here's Samuelson. McLean showing that good work ethic again. Samuelson. Need to do something magical here. Oh, well, that would have capped off a wonderful performance from this 18-year-old, bristling with talent.
Well, that's cheeky brilliance, Kevin. How about that? Just stands up there and Fletcher. Nice little drag back Ronaldo's style with the outside, with the inside of the foot. There we go, three of them round you. Am I cheeky enough, confident enough to do that? Of course I am.
Well, remember the names.